the scientific discovery that has a huge impact in the results of your presentations.
This is the 365 Days of Multi-Level Marketing Journey to Freedom podcast with Rome Batchelor, where Rome shares his daily journey from down and out to total financial freedom in 1 year, along with pro tips, tricks, strategies, and tools to help you join in on the journey. Now, here's Rome with today's Journey to Financial Freedom podcast.
What if I was to tell you that there's a scientific discovery that verifies or lays weight to the idea that live presentations are far more effective, as long as those presentations are exciting, than recorded ones? What if I were to tell you that sending your presentation via a link, even with permission, is still less effective than doing them either face-to-face or while you're present on a conference call or present on a phone call while they watch or listen? There's a thing called mirror neurons, and I'm not going to try to explain it at length, nor would I do a fantastic job, but you can Google mirror neurons. And what mirror neurons is, something that scientists have found in primates, and they have evidence to show that it is also true in humans, but not to the degree necessarily as it is with primates, not necessarily to the same degree, but they have verified it for sure in primates. And that is, when primate A has a strong emotion of any type, primate B picks that up, or primate B, C, D, and E, other primates in the presence of the one with emotion tend to pick up to some degree that emotion from those, as long as they're in close proximity, as long as they're close by. So how does that affect your presentations? Live presentations, when you are in close proximity or together with them on the telephone, so that your presence can be felt. Because I don't know about you, but we all, it's obvious that we feel emotion, that we can pick up energy through a phone conversation as well as in person. It may be stronger in person, but it can be perceived through the telephone as well, whether consciously or unconsciously. If there's strong emotion, it's felt, right? So when it's a recording, it's not as impactful as when it's live. When there's a recording, the emotion is not as powerful or as effective as when it's live. So how does that apply to your business? When you have an enthusiasm about your product, when you have a great story to tell about how your product or service has made a difference in your life or the life of somebody close to you, when you have belief in the team you're on, belief in the business presentation or the business strategy or the business plan that you're presenting, and you share that in close proximity with your prospect rather than through a recording, they can feel that more powerfully. They pick it up, whether consciously or unconsciously, they pick it up, and it tends to impact their experience. It tends to impact their experience toward being enthused themselves about what they're seeing and hearing, because they're feeling something that they miss sometimes or to some degree from a recording. So how does that impact you? As much as possible, I would encourage you to consider how you can incorporate live presentations. Live presentations. Now, that doesn't always, now it might be a little more powerful face-to-face, but that can also be done on the telephone by setting appointments. And that's more science. When people set an appointment and they view something, unconsciously they're having to justify, well, I must have some interest, otherwise why did I agree to this appointment? So it helps people justify. When people take actions in your direction, they have to justify those actions unconsciously, that they have some interest. So setting appointments is a powerful technique, number one, that has science behind it. But number two is the mirror neurons. When you have that belief, if you're present, that could be on the telephone while they're viewing a short presentation on the web, or if they have a phone that can watch the web while they're talking to you, that would be great. But some people don't have phones that do both. So on the internet, in front of their computer, while you're on the phone chatting with them, unless they have a home phone, it would be a way to incorporate this science of potentially sharing mirror neuron responses in your prospect. So the purpose of this is to just encourage you to think about how you can set appointments with your prospect to view the presentation while you're present in person or on the telephone, and you will see a more powerful response as long as your belief and enthusiasm is there to spark the mirror neurons of the other person. And with that, that's today's day number 32 Journey to Freedom podcast, and hope you join me in the journey.
Thank you for sharing today's 365 days of MLM to Freedom podcast. And remember to email your questions and comments directly to Rome at 365daysofmlm@gmail.com. And until next time, we want to encourage you to join in on the journey.